everyone. So we are on our way to a fashion show at the Great Northern Arts Festival that's going on right now. I think it ends today. Today or tomorrow anyway. And they have a fashion show with like traditional clothing, and it's gonna be kinda cool. So Trevor and I are going with a few friends, so let's check it out. So Robin has attended the fashion show in previous years, or last year, I guess.
Last year, yeah.
So how was it?
It was great. It was...
what should we expect?
Amazing. You should expect some really unique looking seal skin pieces, along with all kinds of other fur, and maybe there will be some throat singing this year.
Ooh, who knows? Big day, guys. Alright, so at the fashion show, just waiting for things to kind of get going.
And welcome to the much anticipated Great Northern Arts Festival Fashion Show for 2015. I'm Jen Lam, the co-chair for the Great Northern Arts Society, and I'll be your MC tonight. insight.
It's really pretty.
Thank you very much.
Tabitha, so what are your general impressions?
Wow, I really liked the Muskox Hagrid.
Hagrid jacket?
Yeah.
Robin called it Sasquatch.
Sasquatch suit.
Sasquatch suit.
I found it.
It was interesting. PETA would not approve, you know, that's okay. But no, it was very interesting, kind of how they worked some of the traditional animal materials into kind of sort of modern day.
In the bag. I think
I think it was very cool. Yeah, very traditional and yet kind of modern as well. So I like that.
What do you think?
One of the jackets, I think. One of the women's jackets.
Yeah. I really liked, it was kind of near the beginning, it was kind of more an embroidered jacket. It kind of looked, almost looked like a cobra. It's an embroidered design. It kind of reminded me of some of like the Inuvik
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
Lots of neat stuff.
All right, special correspondent Robin Haas, reporting live. I hope you guys enjoyed the fashion show for the Great Northern Arts Festival. I thought it was really interesting just to kind of see some different designs from the different regions and everything. I'm still not sure why they didn't ask me to model. Might have something to do with my koala onesie. Not sure. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and click subscribe, and I'll see you later.